Is it jazz? Is it rap? Is it R&B? Decide for yourself when Comcast in Concert presents Erykah Badu. Critics' favorite and three-time Grammy winner, bringing her Baduism to the stage. Erykah Badu in Concert, coming up next.
Erykah Badu.
Erykah Badu.
Erykah Badu.
Erykah Badu.
Erykah Badu.
Erykah Badu. We getting ready to do this unannounced concert.
Free tickets, midnight show, surprise show for Erykah. And you had to be one of the first 100 people in line.
We are doing one of those secretive concerts.
Where'd you hear about the show?
On the internet.
Actually through the internet. And you know what's a trip? The people when we came to get the tickets earlier. That were in front of us and behind us all found out through emails. So we're just all laughing because it was all through the internet.
It's Badu Show. They're gonna take you to another world. So don't be sad no more, no more. And if you wanna get down, you wanna get down. Why don't we just sit back now? So you have to wait 1 minute.
I like her because she has like a lot of stage presence.
She writes her own lyrics. She's a poet.
Her lyrics is all about truth.
She's so intellectual. She's just right on.
She's coming from a very beautiful place.
She's so obviously herself.
She's so colorful, man. She's love, man. She's the essence of, you know what I mean?
You can't mess with Erykah Badu.
Erykah's dope.
I've been a fan for a long time, and I'm here to see like, you know, what her second coming is gonna look like.
princess. I have come from the other sun. Gather all of your members. Unite them as one. Build a bridge. Cross over it. Now destroy that bridge and never look back. Conquer evil, the demon. Defeat your weakness and live forever. Together.
Oh,
but when she loves, she tends to cling. When incense burns, smoke my pearls. Analog girl in the digital world. Rasta style, flower child. Dip, dip, dow, zip, dip, dow. Go to smile, split them vows. Bling, 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 melanated. About to give birth to church, but everybody wanna answer. What?
What good do your words do if they can't understand?
The washateria. Remember how I felt the day I first started my period. Remember there in school one day I learned I was a barrier. Water in your cereal.
Bado on your stereo. Holla if you hear me though. Remembering is good if you don't let it be the fear in you.
Wrap your hair with that material. Ain't the same for saints. Gotta sing on the shit that bring us, but that's all I have. Ain't got no more, but still the people really wanna know.
Because I'm all right. Hottest sounds recorded live exclusively on Comcast. Stay tuned.
So, you know, well, check it out. You know, the purpose of this gathering is so that, you know, y'all can, like, you know, gather. And, you know, feel each other's energy and my energy. And I appreciate y'all. And I appreciate the love. I thank you once again. Say a prayer every time you think about it. What's the last one? Yeah. So I want to dedicate this song to all of the mothers. And all of the fathers who stand by those mothers. All of the fathers who will be standing by those mothers after today. Yeah, and I want to turn the light down for me. Turn the light down. Yeah, okay. I'd like to also dedicate this to my son. His name is Seven, and he's my inspiration. I want to say peace and love to everybody that came out to support me. I want to say one love to my sister Macy Gray. One love to my sister Lauren Hill. One love to my sister Mary J. Blige. One love to my sister Lil' Kim. One love to my little sister Foxy Brown. One love to all of my little sisters out there trying to make it in this world. One love to my sister over here. My sister Kim that was jamming with us the other night. Black Eyed Peas, y'all. Hey, I'd like to say one love to my sister Yazra, one love to my sister Ndambi, one love to my sister China, one love to my whole band up here, y'all. One love to my brothers, to my brother Common Sense, to my brother Dre, to my brother Big Boy, to my brother Amir Thompson, Questlove, Q-Tip, JD, Jay-Z, all my brothers. I'm naming everybody. Everybody I didn't name, you in my heart, and I love y'all. Thank y'all. And meditate with me for 1 minute, please.
Yeah, yo, yeah, yo, yeah, yo, yeah, yo, help me, yeah. Yo, yeah, yo, yeah, yeah. Sometimes I get so lonely, lonely, lonely. I feel all by myself up here. That's when I take a minute to reevaluate all of the things I think are special, yes. Oh, like when I wake up in the morning, yeah, and I see the morning. Who can I run to? Who can I turn to? Oh, 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 oh. Hey, hey, the evening come to greet me. Yeah.
It just gets better and better, so stick around.
I'm gonna keep going. Hey, y'all know what I came to do? Bring the world flavor. Said I came to bring the
world flavor.
to strike. And I was hanging out with some of my artsy friends. Oh, oh, oh. The night was long, the night went on. People cooling out on you to break the dawn. As this was burning, so I'm feeling right. What? I picked my friends like I picked my fruit. And Candy told me that when I was only a youth. I don't walk around trying to be what I'm not. I don't waste my time trying to get what you got. I rock and please me cause I can't please you. And that's why I do what I do. My soul flash free like willow tree. The weed, the weed, the weed. Everywhere I go, cause I plant a seed, so I reap what I sow, you know. Oh, on and on and on and on. My cipher keeps moving like a rolling stone. I can't control the soul going in. See, I pick my friends like I pick my fruit. And Candy told me that when I was only a youth. I don't walk around trying to be what I'm not. You stand a motherfucker trying to get what I got. I work a piece of me cause I can't please you. And that's why dude, I do my soul blast tree like willow tree do.
Badu, man, wow. Like, that's all I gotta say. Wow. You guys should check that. Like, all you can say is, wow.
She comes from the soul, from the inner, from the being. She speaks the truth.
Absolutely sick, man. Absolutely sick. Just, I'm grateful. Thank you, Erica. It was beautiful.
It's only one path, and it's the righteous path. You either own it or you're not. That's my opinion. Everybody say, I'm on my path, my path. No, you can't be on your path. You're gonna be on the path. And if you're not, you're in a big open field somewhere. So wherever you get off the path, that's where you're gonna have to get back on or further back. You know, you can't cheat. You can't get off the road and try to run up and get on. It's like a negative and a positive to throw you right back off. The path is the path, you know, being right in the act and trying to do what's right, trying to be kind in the face of hatred.
Think I made a wrong turn back there somewhere. Ooh, hey, I'm trying to decide where I do go. Think I made a wrong turn back there somewhere. Stop.
introduce to you a close friend of the family, you know, a great musician. We had the privilege of working with her on the Chant Down Babylon record, Sister Erica Badu.
Catch back up. This is live. See, 2, 3, 4. Weeping for the living, weeping for the dead, weep for one another, weep for happiness, weeping for the struggle, weeping for the rain, weeping for the children. We must take the blame. All right, right now I want to bring a brother to the stage, a legend here in Jamaica and also all over the world, Mr. Jimmy Cliff. Look at him, he's shy. So I've got to push on through. But until I say now, everything's gonna be.
We were made in his image, then gone astray. shirt. Eat green. Chlorophyll.
Philion.
This is my chlorophyllion story.
Yes, ma'am.
I am a witness. I met Brother Supernova at the tea party. And we became instant brother and sister friends.
That's right.
And it was a love that we had. It's been from lifetimes and lifetimes. And we were so much alike in so many ways that it was very overwhelming. So as a result, we began to spend many days building and talking and growing and eating green. And I remember at one particular point, Supernova handed me a bottle of chlorophyll. And he had his own bottle of chlorophyll, and we were drinking the chlorophyll right out the bottle. This first particular day that it happened, and it happened to be a Friday night, and I think it was Frank's place.
Frank's Lounge, yeah.
Frank's Lounge. And we had been all around the city all day drinking chlorophyll. And we get to the club, and I hadn't paid attention to anything else. But, you know, I was hungry for the mic, so whenever it's open mic, I'm there. My name's on the list.
Ready
I'm
to hit hyped.
It. I'm filled with juices and beats and stuff, and I'm ready to get out there.
That's
and do
right.
what I got to do. So I got up on the stage, and I began to, you know, say what I was going to say or sing, whatever thing we were doing. And I looked over to Supernova, who looked very proud of me. And I happened to see that his whole joint, mouth, all of his teeth, everything was just totally green, from chin all around here. And I'm thinking, I know my mouth ain't looking like that right now on the stage. And it was. And hey, after that we said, well, hey, you know,
this is how we are.
Cats that smoke weed, they smell like weed.
Mm-hmm.
Cats that drink, smell like liquor. We chlorophyllia.
We gonna be like
we got green.
Holla.
You know, it was a funny experience to me to look at you out there.
And on the road, when she was pregnant with Sava 7 Sirius, you know, I used to give her the greens every day. Like,
too much.
She was beat me back because I was like, we was military, you know, we was soldiers. She was a strong mother giving holistic birth to her son.
Yeah.
And we would just be, you know, having all of the tonics, the green tonics, just to strengthen her womb and give her charge for her shows because she gives so much out to so many people. And she's like she is now. She's a wonderful soldier when it comes to the healing. And as a result, the world got the benefits of her love because she healed herself and she internalized the green. So, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
What?
Supernova and Queen of Four, as a result of them being a part of my life and a part of my family, I have maintained for a while a vegetarian diet. When I met Queen of Four and Supernova, I began a vegan vegetarian diet. And I am also moving to raw foods. I do raw foods in the summer. I do some cooked foods in the winter. Some starches, you know, in the winter.
Now I'm getting you.
Supernova says that means a starchitarian. So I guess I'm not a vegetarian. Let him go.
She's a good balancer.
Yeah, I balance it pretty
That's
good.
Right.
And I know what to do, and I know my limit. And I know if I eat something that I cannot digest properly, I know what to go get to make it better. I know to get my lemon water. I know how to handle it. So I've never been a pusher of vegetarianism on people.
Anybody,
but
yeah.
The lifestyle that vegetarians lead automatically draw people's attention and focus to the vitality of the person.
Mm-hmm.
And so my vitality speaks for itself. My skin feels good.
Mm-hmm.
My voice is stronger. My temperament is good. I'm mm-hmm. learning to master things at a stronger and quicker pace. I assume it's because the blood in my body flows a lot quicker to my heart, which pumps a lot quicker to my brain, which pumps a lot quicker to my thought process because it's clean, you know. And there's no way we can be 100% clean, you know, because of the pollution and the germs and the poisons spiritually and physically around the atmosphere. But just that point of being clear enough to know that you want freedom from toxins and poisons is a sense of freedom in itself.
That's right. That's right. Do you feel that this information you're talking about in healing and self-love through consumption will benefit the youth of the hip-hop generation today?
I feel that it's very important for us to become focused on what we put into our bodies and what we put into our minds and our brains. The more I grow and learn a lot more about this industry and about this world, this planet, I'm finding that it is important to be disciplined.
From your experience of healing yourself and helping to heal others, what do you think some of the steps that young men and women can take, begin to take, on transforming themselves for wellness?
Life is a process of healing. Mm-hmm. Healing after healing after healing after healing. So it's almost like we're plants and we have to continue to nurture ourselves and heal and break off the bad leaves so new ones will come. Mm-hmm. The healing process, these are the steps that brothers and sisters that I would urge you to take in the healing process. Number one, identify the wound, you know, the hurt. Identify the hurt, the pain. Sometimes it's relationship-based, sometimes it's job-related, sometimes it's money-related. It's just different things. Whatever it is that's hurting you, what you can do, it's not going to go away because it's going to get harder and harder and harder all the time. Either we can choose to numb the pain and come back to the same stressful situation every time, or we can go ahead and get involved in the business of healing. Number two is to begin to cleanse your body. And how I would suggest to do that is drinking plenty, plenty, plenty of water, because we are on the planet water. And begin to start that praying, you know, because we do get off our path and we sometimes get so far away from the Most High that we think we don't even remember the Most High. Even me, all the time, it's like a cycle. And when you feel yourself getting off that cycle, when you need the healing, the water, the prayer, you have to start fasting. That's the third thing you have to do. The fasting is what kind of it helps you to assess your mind to get at a balanced state.
That's right.
And when you're concentrating on being hungry all day versus being right and exact, everything else becomes very minute.
You transition, right? You like, okay, you get turned on to the tofu, this.
Friends, fans, artists must meet. Which one are you? Which one is me? Friends, fans, and artists must meet. Which one are you? Which one of me? Say that.
Thanks.
God, please, oh please, let her breathe my way. If she sing my song today, I can be okay. See, I understand the message in the song she write. I was really happy for her when she won tonight. She a rebel for the struggle, fighting just like me. I know she down to sing at the cookout, free. I was kind of disappointed with the song she wrote. Went to her website, wrote a long ass note. She done made $1 million, but she down to earth. She be rocking Chuck Taylors in a thrift store purse. Signing autographs to the park was dark. I know it's kind of hard when they love your art. In the magazine, they be twisting up the facts. But her response was fat. I like how she come back. She be singing for the world, sharing all the pain. When she fell up in the game, shit changed. Fans, friends, and artists must meet. Which one are you? Which one are me?
Friends.
Folk in the face like she ain't the same. Still the same bitch, she just changed her name. She don't really like to hang around with us no more. Wasn't nothing like that back in 94. She be falling in the spot with a fat ass grin. Now she roll a bend, she don't need no friend. She only really made it cause her skin is light. Don't nobody really understand that shit she write. She done made $1 million, she can give us some. She be having fun, shit, we wanna have fun. Seen her early in the morning looking bad as hell. Gonna be looking really funny when the shit don't sell. Airport. About to miss a flight. Folk carry-ons talking about pack. Like, ooh, please, oh, please, get a queen of tea. Only come to the show because I get in free. Friends, fans, and artists must meet. Which one are you? Which one are me? Fans, friends, and artists must meet. Which one are you?
Artists.
Folk in my face, I'm a superstar. Niggas hang around because of who I are. Get a lot of love because of what I got. Say they happy for me, but they really not. Sell a lot of records and I roll a Benz. Fall up in the spot, now I'm losing friends. All I wanna do is give the world my heart. Record label try to make me compromise my art. Make $1 million, make $1 million more. Tax time, come around, steal a nigga poke. I wanna say wait, but I'm scared to ask. My world starts spinning and it's moving fast. Try to stay sane, it's the price of fame. Spending my life trying to numb the pain. I shake that load off and sing my song. Liberate the minds, then I go on home.
Join me and my friends by texting Jenna and sending it to 24286 from your